your mind, let your conscience be free, and get down to the sounds of EPMD. Or you should keep quiet while the MC rap, but if you're tired, then go take a nap. Or stay awake and watch the show I take, because right now, I'm about to shake and bang. The E-I-C-K is my name, I spell. Thanks to the clientele, yo, I rock well. I'm not an MC who talking all that junk about who can beat who. Sound like a punk. I just get down and I go for mine. Say check 1-2, I run down the line.
To the average MC, I'm known as the Terminator, funky beat maker, new Jack Terminator, destroying a ploy, when your rhymes in the void, never sweating your girl, YP, she's a schizoid, when I'm on the scene, I always rock the spot, I grab the steel with the crown on top, in the beginning, I like to let my rhymes flow, and at 12, I press cruise control, sit back and relax, let my rhymes tax, maintain them C's while the double max, always calm under pressure, no need to act ill, listen when I tell you, boy, you got to show.
Personal computer information on rap, like the BRZ, my kisses I make your toes tap. I format the rhymes step by step, make them sound deaf to maintain my rap. Prepare to come off in case of a diss, don't worry about the thing, cause we can do this. I can turn the party out just by standing still, make a lady scream and shout while the brothers I kill. Take total control of your body and soul, pack a nine in my pants when it's time to roll.
I'm the P-E-E-M-D-E-E, and one thing I hate is a biting MC. When I enter the party, suckers always form a line, then they ease their way up and try to bite my lines. I did thousands of shows, dish many faces, and deal with New Jack on a one-on-one basis. But every now and then a sucker MC gets courageous, and like an epidemic it becomes contagious. But nevertheless, they all RIP, for all is underwear, it means rest in peace. Cause MD stands for microphone doctor in the capital P, capital M, capital D, E's, no doubt the chief rocker. Don't like to get ill, but if I have to, I kill. So believe me, boy, you got the shit.